simplify, 4 p to the negative 1 q square all to the third power. So first we multiply exponents with the power, we get 4q times p to the negative 1 times 3 q to the 2 times 3, then we get 4 cube which is 64, and p to the negative 3 times q to the positive 6. To make power of p positive, we move p to the bottom, so we write 64 q to the positive 6 over p to the positive 3.